this store, so I just put that like that. Here's a little cat in a bathroom area. Here's a just a little sitting area for the animals. Here is my pantry. It's got cat food. Again, there's my potatoes. I need to put some things here. There's my pantry. Here is the laundry room. We got a little closet. Just some goodies. Okay, go through here. Here's shoes, grocery. Here is my kitchen. And I did put a bunch of things in everything. Just shut stuff as I go. Really upset you can't open the fridges. They need to work on that. Goodies there. I don't think I put anything in these. No, I didn't. Did I open that? There's my boozy booze. Okay. Starting to lag because I got too many cats. So here is my bathroom. Too many animals, probably. Gotta put some away. Okay, there's my little cats. My little kitty corner dog stuff. Cat bed. Little cleaning. Cat wheel. My little living room. I might sell that bread. I don't know how I feel about it. Yeah, there's my living room. I think I put random stuff in here. Laptop. Just goodies. I like to put things everywhere. Okay. And then these are the things that were already here I wanted to keep. Go on upstairs. This is my bedroom. Here's just a little sitting area. I haven't decided if I want to do a TV or whatnot. I gotta get some more books there. Here's what the upstairs looks like. So I got books. This is like gaming. I thought about putting one right here for like my laptop, which I might still do that. Maybe move the bed over there. Got some gnomes. It's the bed. I really dig this window thing. I wanted more up here, so can't sell the rails, but I did do this. So it's got a little random stuff hanging. A little vanity area. And this is my tarantula, Coraline. Here's my little like art area. Got a monkey. I thought it was cool. Just put that there. And then here's just a little bathroom. It's just got toilet and a sink. Like the raven. Just put some stuff here. This is supposed to glow, but I didn't see it glow yet. So, yeah. That is